ka, Generose. Kaya mo yan.
You have to taste it. And then you carry it with the sundang.
Samuka. Samuka. Okay, show us how to do it. To open.
To cut it, you just have to make sure you're on the side. Make sure that your finger is away. Okay, so another round of juice.
Another round of applause.
Okay, and where's your glass? Get your glass.
Oh, ito pa imnon imong baby.
I heard
Dadong's voice. Hi.
Oh.
Hi, cute cat.
Cute dog, eh?
How are you?
Cute.
Yes. Marek here. Glass.
Don't bite me.
Thank you.
Ashley, you want to try? Try.
Come on. It will remove your. Look at that. See? You have a bite now.
Yeah, it will help you.
It will help. I think you're too much like in your forehead. There's a bite.
Drink. How does it taste? Let me take a selfie. Hubog ka na rin, hubog.
I'm drunk.
This is how you pour and drink the coconut.
This is how you pour a coconut water. In a glass. Oh my goodness. Ay, ay, so, naka-live ta. Very tasty and delicious.
So your first time to drink this coconut water, Marek?
No, I had before. Well, we drink in cans, though. It's not the same, right?
It's not fresh. Yeah. In Canada, there is cans.
Okay. I know the coconut water is coming from Thailand.
What's the difference between canned and fresh?
The can has a little bit more sugar.
Sweet.
A little sugar, right?
Drink
but
more.
Fresh is better.
Drink more.
Drink it all.
Drink it all.
So Generous is showing how to drink how to drink the coconut water.
Now I'm getting an expert. Now you have to hold that this one on the roots.
Yes, and it's healthy. It's loaded with potassium, magnesium, yeah, and all the shum.
This is what you should drink.
Yeah.
Whatever shum. Okay, we're gonna.
Does your mom drink this every day?
Not every day.
She should.
Yeah, I know, but no one will climb. Okay, so now we have to cut it.
Okay.
We have to hire somebody to go and climb just to get up,
yes,
the coconuts, right?
Yes. You hire somebody. But me, if there's kids here, we can climb. Like teenager kids. So, go, Generous, you can do it. Show us how to eat.
Very good.
Okay, so, oh, there you go. Oh my god, this one is really the bomb. Yeah, you can scrape it. Put your glass on the
spoon.
There's spoon here. Yeah. Put the glass on the floor and put my phone. Put the glass on the ground.
I thought put the glass on the phone. Oh my lord.
Oh my god.
So see, this is Generous and that's Marek.
Oh my god.
They just came from Canada.
And
yeah. Oh. Naka-live ka. Funny, alive eh. So, how does it taste?
It tastes so good.
Good.
I like this one.
Yeah, if Marek can climb, so we have to eat that.
That's the only thing we can do.
Uh-huh.
And then, basta fresco.
Mmm.
This one is a little bit young, but you want to be a little bit medium, the meat inside is thicker. Mm-hmm.
Good. So the younger it is, the less meat?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. If it's
So
older,
if the coconut is like really old and hard, it's brown.
Mm-hmm.
It's
like
just
that.
It's like milk inside, right?
Yeah. You have to grate, how do you call that? Grate the coconut and then you can squeeze it and take those coconut milk.
And if it's young, you can eat the skull.
Before, you did it before.
I did it right now.
You should come to Canada one day.
Sometimes when I'm rich.
In your lifetime.
Yeah, but I like to see only, not stay.
You can
come in summertime, it's nice.
Mm-hmm.
Then after